Need to keep going up and running on a rail that's made up. He's fired in and he can do that. I don't know if it's gonna happen, but he's going on his first line. He's texting me.
Well.
What? I started to go out, and there he is. Kelly Slater up and running. Deep behind the section, throws all three pins out. That is something that only Kelly Slater can do, followed by another big closeout entry.
Kelly Slater up and running the red, throws in the front side there, tail side. Comes around the section, goes up another front side bash, and bangs it up there on the far one by line.
Well.
Kelly Slater, unofficially, I can tell you that Kelly Slater jumps in the round four. Nicky Pecan's last ride was a 6.77. Not enough to see him ahead of the seventh times world champ. We are going to get Pecan underway now. Andy Irons and Daddy Lee are doing battle. And counting down 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, as Kelly Slater returns to shore, I can tell you, ladies and gentlemen, Rabbit Bar Thornton, you just popped in my ear.